my friends. Jen Riday here, host of the Vibrant Happy Women podcast. And if you don't know me, or this is the first time you've watched me, I help busy, busy women get off that hamster wheel and take time for themselves so they can find balance. And I do this through really powerful tools like thought tables and the Feel It to Heal It method. Well, today I want to talk to you about how I recently decided to be on the highway to hell. Yes, the AC/DC song. Now, how did this happen? Well, recently I was doing my goal planning for 2021, and I asked myself an interesting question that I think you should ask yourself, and that is this: how do I need to feel to achieve my goals? Many of us have asked the question, what do we want to achieve? What do I want to do this year? We've all done that before, but have you ever stopped to ask yourself, how do I need to feel to get what I want in 2021? Well, when I asked myself this question, it was very interesting. I thought, how do I need to feel to achieve my goals in 2021? And a song popped in my head, and that song went like this. Da-da-da, 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 da-da-da. And then the drums came in. You know the song, Highway to Hell by AC/DC. This is a song I haven't really called one of my favorites since high school. I remember being in high school basketball, riding the bus to our away games, and my friend Michelle would blast that song through her boombox, what we used back then, and we would feel so motivated that when we got off the bus, we were on fire. We were gonna slay that other team. Music has that power. And I thought to myself, that's how I need to feel. I need to have that highway to hell feeling to achieve my goals in 2021. It's a new energy for me. No more soft and frou-frou. 2021 is my highway to hell year. Now, interestingly, I looked up the lyrics of the song and saw that it kind of matches. I never knew the lyrics, but in the song, AC/DC sings about how they're doing what they want. They're gonna have fun, they're gonna party. All the other people are looking down their noses at them saying, oh, they're on a highway to hell. Oh, how shame on them. And they're like, they're living their best life. They're gonna do it no matter what. Do what they want, go full out, no breaks. They are all in. And I thought, that is how I need to feel to achieve my goals in 2021. So I wanna challenge you to think about this. Not just what do you want in 2021, but how do you need to feel to have the motivation, the excitement, the enthusiasm required to achieve your goals in 2021? Your answer might be different, but I want to challenge you, make it a highway to hell moment. Ask yourself, how do I want to feel? How do I need to feel in 2021 to achieve my goals? You've got this. Take care.